I made my own hash tray from recycled cardboard box and washi tape.